you, Dad.
Next.
Yeah. Well, I was thinking
next.
This isn't the best
Don't
time.
Don't worry. You'll be brilliant.
He doesn't seem to be in a very good mood.
Next.
Just think of it as singing in the shower, only in front of a lot of people, with clothes on.
So, you're a, let me guess, a postman?
How did you know that?
Wild guess. Name?
Pat.
Postman Pat?
Oh, look at that, Edwin. One of our team is on the telly. Isn't that lovely?
A robot would never embarrass the company like this.
Well, Postman Pat, what will you be dazzling us with this evening?
Well, I thought I'd sing my wife Sarah's favourite song.
Ooh, I'm all a tingle.
So should I just start then?
Well, that is why you got all dressed up.
Oh my! Sorry. Sorry, I just had a bit of a... Sorry. Oh. No, I missed my... I wasn't supposed to... hang on a minute. Come on, can I just start again, please?
Please, take your time. I'm sure it will be worth the wait.
Dad's muffed it, hasn't he, Mum?
Late one night, did I woke from a dream I kept to myself until now. And I saw your face, somehow it seems, lost you somewhere in the crowd. Where will I go? What would I do? Who would I be if I didn't hate you? Come, your rise, see what the world can be. Come, your smile, simple thing, sing to me. Without you, I'm lost, like a moon at sea. And we hitch you is where right and meant to be. I wake right every morning in break into shine. Oh, take on the day with you for hand in mine. I'm not that lone, but it seems I'm dreaming alone as I live the dream. Come, your rise, see what the world can be. Come, your smile, simple thing, sing to me. Without you, I'm lost, like a moon at sea. And we wish you is where I am meant to be.
Or I could try something else if you didn't like that one.
What'd you do that for?
One clap for the enemy.
But he's good.
I'm gonna have to keep an eye on this Postman Pat.
Oh, my goodness. My goodness me. They certainly seem to like him, don't they?
Yes. Yes, they do.
I am absolutely gobsmacked. It makes sense you're a Postman Pat. Because you know how to deliver. You're through to the finals in London. Congratulations, Postman Pat.